All right, what's up, y'all? Man, it's your boy Media, and we're here with Miss Bella, representing
Lady Life Entertainment.
So, why don't you give us a little background about you?
Well, I mean, Miss Bella, I've been singing for like, I'm gonna say, a little bit over 10, 11 years. I started with my uncle, Luciano, who I've done, rest in peace, baby. Yeah. Started with him, you know, he got me writing, helping me get all my, you know, bars together, and helping me line them up. Showing me different, you know, ways to get my flow together.
Get your flow together and everything.
And now I got it down packed. You know, Uncle Proud.
All right, so we down here at
Rock and Roller Studios.
And you just recorded three songs?
I just did three songs today.
For your new project?
Yes, I have a project. I'm working on a project now. It's going to be coming out very soon.
It'll be coming out very soon?
Very soon.
What's some of the collabs you got on the album?
Collabs? Oh, I work with Motherfucking Fame, Eastside Boys, yeah. Mischief. I got songs with Youngboy Relish. Got a couple of joints with Bogota and the whole Life of Squad. I got right. Ransom.
Okay, at this point right now, what's your favorite song on that on your new project so far?
I would say my favorite one would be Misunderstood.
Misunderstood?
Misunderstood.
Wow, what is it about it that you like?
I feel like I made that song for any and everybody. It's basically like people who don't really understand you as a person and really don't even give you a chance to really get to know you.
Get to know you.
You get a bad vibe from it. Yeah, it's like, I don't want you to have that vibe.
And everybody can relate to that, you know?
Right,
so,
everybody can relate to
you know,
that.
The name is kind of self-explanatory, yo. You know, you always go through stuff, and you know.
Absolutely.
So, where can people get in contact with you at?
Okay, you can find me on Instagram at Miss_Bella1991 on everything is connected, Miss Bella 1991.
So Miss Bella 1991.
And you can find everything is connected.
You find her there, you find her everywhere.
You
I'm telling
everywhere.
You.
Everywhere.
All right, so once again, we have Miss Bella.
Miss Bella, Lady Life of Life and Entertainment.
All right.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness, Greg. I mean, if they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the 76ers.
Guys, right from the start, it's been apparent they're determined to establish a...
Miss Bella, Lady Lifa, Rock and Roll Record Studios. We're over here. Max over there. Gang, gang.
Your head like this.
We're close. But slowly it was my heart to lose. I thought you were my everything, my sensibility. So all this time I was true, you weren't true. Never gave up, was swinging along because your promise is singing love. Yeah, being in love, I had to do what I had to do as your woman. Now I'm laying here, regretting all the tears you caused, wiping ear to ear. I will forgive, but I won't forget because you ruined a good thing. But it's okay, try to understand. You push me away. Won't live in the past now. My shades down. That I deserve better and I don't need you. No, no, no.